You should seriously consider becoming a screenwriter.
What in the actual...